to me. What is that? Jack, what the fuck? No! No!
Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is all there, older than the trees.
Double click in front of them. And
Primus has exploded due to boundary violation. They're all boundary violation.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Are you fucking joking me?
Stop your ship.
Dude, there's a bomber fleet in here. There's two Chimeras and a fucking huge bomber fleet.
Wow. Holy smokes, he's melting.
Yeah, he will melt because we have 150 days. Nice work, guys. Carry down.
Well, he will.
His Titan isn't fit. Did he forget about that drop?
Wait,
I think he forgot about that.
No.
Yeah, it's a big fucking, look at me, I got a big dick, but it's limp as fuck. I'm not sticking
it. It just has one doomsday fit, and that's it.
It's never gonna get hard, John. Never gonna get hard.
It's dead.
Val, is your safety on?
Oh shit, it is.
Fuck.
Shoot him! Shoot him! Shoot.
I already warped off.
He's already warped off. It's over.
What?
We've blown it. It's over.
Well, he has
to decide. Everybody jump the fuck off. Jump. Get your MJD out. Get the fuck out. Storygy's gold is on field.
No, that's probably a good thing, because, like, honestly, that fucking safety is such a fucking bitch.
The best part is on Reddit, now they're wondering if we're just pretending to be overly retarded to bait out other baiters. That's like,
yes!
I think you're so stupid that maybe you're really.
Oh my fucking god!
I think that probably is infuriating to me more that we just beat them and we're like, we don't even know what the fuck we're doing!
Yes! I fucking did it!
Autopiloting.
Oh shit! What the fuck was that?
What?
Oh,
shit!
Oh.
What just
he
happened?
He shot me! That fucking moron!
He killed him!
No!
No, you did not! Just fucking do that!
I was trying to hit jump, it's too late, you fucking idiot!
You fucking idiot!
Primary motherfucking Megatron!
No more blackout for Monday.
Should be fun.